Hi everyone, we just had a major snowstorm a few days ago and today is a perfect weather to demonstrate one of the features that we rarely talk about, and this is the off-road mode. If you are a Tesla Model Y owner, you know this feature because you have it inside your main tablet. However, if you're a Model 3 owner, you've never seen it because it's not available for you. However, this doesn't mean that your car cannot perform it. It actually is inside your operating system of your car. However, there's just no way for you to activate it. So if you own a long range model, the rear motor is the one that mainly gives the power to the car. And on rare occasions, the front motor helps the rear one. And in a situation like this, where you have a snowy and actually an icy road, you might want to have a 4x4 quote unquote style of driving, because then you can count on both motors working and helping each other rather having only the rear one performing on a higher percentage. And today we kind of want to demonstrate to you how our off-road mode works on a Model 3, even though you cannot activate it through the car, but you can activate it from a button. So as you can see, I have my dashboard active right in front of me, and on the right side it shows the performance of both motors. The top right is showing the front one and the bottom right shows obviously the rear motor. And now on this road we're gonna press on the accelerator and see in a standard driving mode how the car is gonna perform and how the motors are gonna work. So I'm pressing on the accelerator. Oh, maybe I should start the car first. And as you cannot see probably right now, but my rear wheels are spinning, my front motor is barely moving, and I can barely even move forward because my wheels are spinning in one place primarily, even though I'm pressing on about, I would say, 80% of the accelerator. But on the back, I have a button program for a off-road mode. And if I press on it, you're gonna see on the top that the car indicates that I'm in that off-road mode. And the wheels should perform equally when it comes to discharge. And I can see this on the right side of my dashboard. So let's see what's gonna happen when I press on the accelerator in this mode. The car is way more stable. As you can see, the front motor is much more powerful now, and the car is actually going in a straight line. It's not like my front wheels are sliding to the side because they're not spinning hard enough, but my rear ones are pushing. They're both working simultaneously. So yes, off-road mode is a super useful feature for every Model 3 owner, unless you have a standard range model, obviously. So give it a try, let us know how it works for you, especially right now during the winter season. We believe that this is gonna be an extremely useful feature for all of you. Check it out.